How's it going? Okay, we're back up here at our little lot, and during the process of these last few videos we'll be doing, I broke my dump trailer emergency trailer brake system, smushed it all up. So this little quick video, I bought a new replacement and we're gonna be putting it on, and I'll just show a little quick feed of that. This piece right here is broke. A little plastic box, and when this pin slides out, it turns the brakes on. So if your trailer gets disconnected somehow, it slides in like that. If your trailer comes off your ball, this pulls out and it locks your trailer brakes up. So we're gonna put a new one of these on. And it ground it out and it fried all my wires and then melted my wires inside my battery box. So it charred that bare and almost melted this one through. So pretty serious. Amazon special right here. This one's cool. It's got a yellow, not yellow, red disconnect cable with a little carabiner. I'm gonna go ahead and mount this right back in the same hole. Blue wire goes to the trailer brakes. And the other one is the power wire. And then it melted a ground in the middle of this whole thing. Wire is melted almost all the way through, so I'm just gonna replace this one. There's enough here so I don't have to add any. Luckily, I have a 3/8 eyelet, so there's just enough to put it right here. I don't know if I want to do it like that. Bam. Okay. This piece right here is broke. So it looks like all done.